everybody. Draconic Afterlife here. Today we're going to be doing something a little bit different. You can probably tell by the title of the video. Today we're going to be playing some God of War. With the new game coming out in early 2018, I figured I'd get a catch up on Kratos' story. Because this game has been one of my all-time favorites. Word of warning, this game has a lot of blood, a lot of gore. Let's get do this. Also, I have played this game in the past. I've played all the God of Wars. One thing I have not done is God mode on any games. So what we're going to do is we're going to play God mode, the hardest difficulty, or whatever the corresponding hardest difficulty is for all the games. I know I'm going to die a lot, so I'm going to go ahead and put a death counter in one of the corners of the screen, probably the top right. We're going to do regular Kratos, not going to do nothing. Oh, they're not even accessible in God mode. Alright.
The gods of Olympus have abandoned me.
This game originally came out all the way back on the PS2. So if the graphics seem a little dated, that's why. It was ported and upgraded for the PS3, which is what I'm playing it on right now.
Now there is no hope.
And Kratos cast himself from the highest mountain in all of Greece. After 10 years of suffering, 10 years of endless nightmares, it would finally come to an end.
Yes, it would.
Death would be his escape from madness. But it had not always been this way.
3 weeks earlier,
Kratos had once been a champion of the gods.
3 weeks,
huh? Oh, beast! I will send you back to the depths of Hades!
My roommate's in the other room playing video games. Already at half health. I'm gonna get used to seeing this screen a lot. tell. Sweating already. Okay. Okay.
Stay away! Stay away from me!
What did I do?
I know who you are, Spartan. I know what you've done. I would rather die than be saved by you.
Then it looks like you're gonna die. Stupid.
Whoa!
Let's go see what's behind door number one. And it's a chest. What is in the chest? Experience. What is in chest number two? More experience. Whee! Can I go this way? Wait. Nope, not that way. This way? Oh, yeah, right here.
Visions, they were real! The gods came to me, told me their champion would come and rescue us from the Hydra. But you're too late! We're pinned down!
Ooh, that was a headshot.
They came from nowhere. The ships are all destroyed. All hope is lost, Spartan. Even for you.
Ooh! Oh, right through the back of the head. Although, if he wasn't standing there, I would have gotten shot. These are my previous playthroughs. The last time I played this game was 2015, 2 years ago. Actually, I think it would be 3 years ago at this point.
Done.
can still attack me. Okay, that's another death.
Kratos, before you reach Athens, there is a task you must complete. This beast, this Hydra, it has terrorized my seas for far too long. Your skills are admirable, but you will need assistance. You will need the power of the gods. Take this weapon, Kratos. Take this power and use it to defeat your enemies. Kratos, go forth in the name of Olympus.
Right on the D-pad and L2 to activate. Opportunity.
them away from the ship!
Why won't they die?
It's the giant one! He keeps healing the others!
Oh. No, I... God! We'll never get out of here! Doomed! We're doomed! We're all...
Come on.
Is he alive?
Help me!
How is he alive? How are you alive? No, seriously, how is he alive? Between the thing roaring and moving its head all around and me slamming it on the ground, how is he still able to keep a grasp?
Thank you! Thank the gods you came back for me!
I didn't come back for you.
No!
And just let him fall. The key of the captain. Alrighty. And, did I just... I almost... Wait, did he? No, Kratos has shoes on. I thought Kratos went in there barefoot. Boss fight, that actually wasn't so bad. And 1, 2, 3, 4 more. And more rope burn. Hot. It's ow. Now that would have burned the hell out of my hand. Yes. It's gonna suck getting on the later parts.
Slaughtered like animals, the victims lay before him. A reminder of his own past, a past he could never escape. His only solace was the sea, endlessly sailing from one harbor to the next in service to the gods of Olympus. All his hopes rested with them. How many women he took to his bed.
Yeah, there's some...
Nothing on earth could rid him of the horrors.
I don't know what to do with those.
Athena! Ten years, Athena. I have faithfully served the gods for 10 years. When will you relieve me of these nightmares?
We request one final task of you, Kratos. Your greatest challenge awaits, in Athens, where even now my brother Ares lays siege as we speak. Athens is on the verge of destruction. It is the will of Ares my great city fall. Zeus has forbidden the gods from waging war on each other. That is why it must be you, Kratos. Only a mortal trained by a god has a chance at defeating Ares.
And if I am able to do this, to kill a god, then the visions, they will end?
Complete this final task, and the past that consumes you will be forgiven. Have faith, Kratos. The gods do not forget those who come to their aid.
Leaving the rotting carcass of the Hydra behind, Kratos set sail once more. His greatest challenge and freedom from his growing madness lay before him in the ancient city of Athens.
Here. It's like, really? I mean, I know this game is rated M, and for that reason I will have a warning that will not watch anybody, let anybody underage watch this. And that last part's a good reason why. But as I said at the beginning, we're going to be playing all the God of Wars. Now, I plan on playing them not in the order they were released. I plan on doing them, I planned on doing them in to tell the order of Kratos' story. And technically, the first game in that story is, Ascension. God of War Ascension. Which was actually the last game released. Now, I chose to start off with this game. Because it was your very first introduction to Kratos as a character. Once this game is done, I'm going to go back and play the two prequels. There are two of them. There is Ascension, which takes place 6 months after his wife and kid were killed. Then there is Chains of Olympus, which is a... I don't really know how far in the timeline that game is, how before this game or how much after the other one is, the Ascension, but those are the two prequels. Then there's this game. Then there's Ghost of Sparta, which takes place between God of War 1 and God of War 2, which God of War 2 will be played after Ghost of Sparta. And then the very last game to be played, hopefully before God of War, just God of War 2018 comes out, is God of War 3. And then once that is done, we'd be playing God of War 2018. And I will be referring to it in my videos as God of War 2018. Because that is just literally just called God of War, which would get confused with this one. But that's ultimately the plan for this series of games. I want to try and upload at least twice a week. At least Tuesday and Thursday. And then maybe stream on Wednesday. So I'll have like 3 videos in a week. But at least 2 uploads. I want to try to keep that. So, with that said, thank you for watching the video. Go ahead and leave a like if you did. Subscribe if you're not already. Till next time, Draconic Afterlife, heading back to the grave.